Alright, so welcome back to another gameplay of Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time. We are in the path of, I mean, basically this is called Royal Path, I don't know which paths are, basically they are. But yeah, we are in the paths, I mean, in our previous stream, we fought some birds, some magical birds, and then, you know, like, I mean, in this one, we came down from up there, so I can get a good thing. So we came all the way down from the top, saved our game, and then but now we have to go forward from here and try to complete the Sands of Time. But before we do, make sure you like the video, share it, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so whenever I post a video, you guys can get notified. So yeah, let's go. Prince balance is pretty out, I mean, he cannot even balance himself. Alright. Yeah, luckily I have the souls in the wall. I think there are some monsters on the head. So there's the sand particles. Maybe not. I hate this kind of things, you know, where you have to be very precise and timely. Well, luckily we made it this far. Damn, what was that? Okay, I don't need the water. Alright, there is another wall to break. Came all the way from there. Alright. Come on. Yeah, it's getting more and more challenging now. Yeah. Not even like 5 minutes and I'm ready. Screw up the game. What's going on? Okay, the bad game. All I had to do this instead of losing all my sand. Come here, get out of here. It wasn't that bad, I just made it worse. Portion of the game. Oh, thank God, some stability. Otherwise, I was like, damn. At least they give you enough time to just rotate. Okay. now I have no side of time, so if I die, that would be it for me. Yes, yes, obviously, yes. 55%. Now I'm walking on thin ice. If I die, that's it for me, you know, like, there is...
Done. I'll start the story from here this time.
No coming back. Don't have to start. Every time from this point, until I do, like, I don't master things. Oh, that's fine enough to do that. But how do I get back to there? Otherwise I would have been in a big trouble. Man, this is going to be bad. Looks a little different, so I think there might be the magical thing in the rain that we saw. You know what? I can just die. I would rather have that superpower than, you know, win the game, you know. No dignity at all.
Wait.
Retry, yeah, like retry, retry. I think, I mean, I just have that doubt, you know, I think that better, like, lead to some other way. Let's see if I'm wrong or I'm right. Just because of some stupid doubt I messed up. How am I supposed to go up? I need that. But how? There's no way I can do that. Maybe from there. Let's see. Which rope are you talking about? Or that rope? I exactly. Let's just save the game first. Yeah, I know that part I have to do. Yes, yes.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Don't fall here, bro. I think we have to hear this. Get away from me. There's no way I can do that. What could be behind there? I think right now the focus should be to I'm confused now. Back to where I started from.
Whoa.
Christmas. There's the sand again. What is he even doing? do this. How do I get... Okay, got it. Come on, let's do it. Because you just can see in the back, you know, like there's a wall that's broken. So I'm pretty sure that's where we get our magical power, you know. That's the wall I'm talking about. But this is it, this is it. And we're gonna come to the magical bridge here. Yep. And I think the lifeline will go more useful than ever. The power. Yep, the light increased. Alright, so now time to go out. Ready, guys? 1, 2, 3. What just happened? Oh man. Okay bro, let's go, let's go. Oh shit. Stop. Let me get some stuff. much time now, you know, like, I mean, I might have to be in very bad condition.
That didn't happen.
There's some glitch in the system now. Okay. We just have to fight them again. Good for me.
Oh.
first of all. Let's just collect that. And with that, one more slot opened up, so we could. For the sand of time. So let's just save this game now. Definitely. So about 40% of the game is left, so let's just save that. Yeah.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
As you heard him, we're gonna start the story from here next time, so I think this is the best time to call it a day, and then, you know, we'll come back again tomorrow. And hopefully you guys like this stream, and if you did, make sure you like, share and subscribe. We are following the journey of the Prince of Persia. I think this is one of the original games that ever came out. I think this was produced originally in 2003, but as I said, like, you know, we are just like going in order now until we reach to the Lost Crown. I think that's the newer one. So I was like, why don't we do it, you know? So yeah, I mean, with that, I hope you guys liked it, and if you did, make sure you like, share and subscribe, and I see you guys in my next stream. Until then, take care. Thank you very much.